Hey folks, welcome back to After Work Gaming. We are back in the Solus Project, and here we are in the birthing chamber, or the birthing prison. And it looks like all the creepy dolls have... No, they're still over there. Oh, there they are. Yeah, great. I guess they're gonna follow us out. Now, last time, we got this, which is the key, which we need to unlock the door, and we also came into this supremely creepy area. There's another shield, but who cares about that? So let's leave here. I do, by the way, now that we're running for our lives, I hope, because these these little dolls are creepy as sin. I do want to apologize for the long delay. I thought it would only take me about 2 days to finish what I had to do for work, but it turned into a pretty much a week-long ordeal. Are they following us? No. Okay, now, if I recall correctly, there are some traps here. And also, I think, things in the ceiling that will potentially kill us. Let's just take this a little bit more carefully. A little bit more steadily. Whatever. Yeah, so it just happens. I do apologize for that. I didn't expect it to take a week, but... Or almost a week. But that's exactly what happened. So there we are. There are the traps. Let's just skirt this as best as I can. Get our teleporter. Go. Okay. Yep. Let's just get past it. Thank you. All right. So, in either case, we're back. You know, and we are back on track to do all the stuff we need to do. Okay. In the meantime, do we need anything? No. But we could use with a drink of water. I was seeing whether we needed to refill any bottles in my inventory. Nope, 4 hours of sleep. We will take a nap when we get to some sort of camp area. I think there's a camp area just past here, if I recall correctly. Although, I don't think we're going to make it all the way back, because... Oh, we're just not. Okay, let's. This should be easier to come back to, right? Boom. All the way down the hill. Perfect. That puts us past the stabby things from the ceiling. I imagine these are like worms or something, right? That like live in the stones and they eat, you know, the ground mineral matter from the stone. And these things are just like defensive mechanisms. That's what I imagine them to be. Could be totally wrong. Anyway, we have the key, 3.7 hours of sleep. You know what? No, we're not gonna... Listen, man. I don't like that you're here. Okay, we have a key. Let's put this here. Perfect. Now remember, first off, there are a lot more traps, and now there are also, let's not forget, there is also a figure running around. We saw it a couple of times, and I'm assuming that we're sort of following in its footsteps. What's this? One of one, the damp passages. Well, that's quite the name. Okay. You know what I'm gonna do? Just to be safe. I know it's 36 degrees and that's not great, but I recognize that if there's like a...
Wilson? Record. Things aren't right with this place. I don't know if I'm seeing things. Maybe I am. It's not deserted here. There are things moving. Under the ground, things that walk, things that don't even have a shape, like living smoke. Some of it I don't even want to talk about. I'm starting to wonder what finished off all the people I found down here. Perhaps Glies isn't a safe place after all. I followed a cable into these caves. I think it was used for energy transmission. I can't shake the feeling that I'm being led somewhere. Scan out.
Yeah, the smoke thing is the reason that I'm not using my torch, because if the smoke thing is running around here, it said that it hates fire. And I really don't want to tempt it into doing something unfortunate to me because I hold, you know, a torch in my hand or something. Okay. Let's not get in the water. Getting in the water here would be bad if I don't have my torch, right? Okay, where are we? 3 hours of sleep. That's fine. But it's nice. It's nice that, you know, we're recording our thoughts here and having roughly the same thoughts. I'm assuming the things I don't want to talk about include those dolls, which luckily can't follow us past the water, I guess. Whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Easy. Thank you. Do we want... We do want. You know what? Get up there. Thank you. I just want to see what's up here. Not that I necessarily think there is anything up here in particular. And there isn't. That's fine. That's fine. It's worth going up here just to see, just to make sure. Okay, now this is all the same large cavern. And, you know, our guiding point here is this cable. Now, it's going to start yelling at me pretty soon because I'm getting pretty low on sleep. That's okay. You know what? And I got to get away from this because, whoa, 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 whoa. We are in the negatives, gang. We are in the negatives. Ooh, my goal of not falling in the water is not going to happen here, I don't think. Okay. Nope. Let's just go down here then. The reason I don't want to go into the water, oops, there we go, is I don't want to get wet because it's cold and I don't want to be wet because when you're wet, you will get hypothermia so much faster. That? Never mind. Nope, never mind. That's just a trick of the light. I thought there was, like, electricity sparking or something. Okay. Leaving the area. Zero tower parts and 4 secrets left to find nearby. Nope. We are going to leave. We are going to leave. Because smoke monsters. Okay. Save shrine. Good. Good to know. The thing is, I'm not seeing... I don't know if there's, like... It would be a warning if there would be, like, First things first. Thank you. I don't know if there would be a warning if there was, like, a smoke thing around here. But since we just saved, and I do need to, like, not... Whoa. Whoa! What is that? Shh. Away. Away. I think that's like another one of these, you know, we saw that there are like these standing motion trackers things. And I think that's just a moving motion tracker. The question is, what happens if they see me? I'm assuming nothing good. Maybe they'll release that smoke monster that I really don't want to see again. Okay, there's food. Okay. Two artifacts, one relic of day, one relic of night, athleticism, nourishment, aqua, and life. I really need to sleep, gang. I really need to sleep, otherwise I'm going to start passing out. And I don't want to pass out in the middle of this corridor. I need to find somewhere where I can sleep. Like, reliably sleep. Okay. I'm seeing warm, inviting light up here. Please. Yes! Oh, sweet, sweet salvation. Okay. Food. Water. Yeah, I get it. Okay. Let's take a nap. Take a long nap for like 9 hours. Okay, 10 hours, good. Good, good food, good water. Whoa. Get away. Oh. That's what happens when it spots me. It's doing terrible things. It, like, burns everything that it touches. I see. Interesting. You know what I'm gonna do? Jesus. Get away. There we go. Okay. Just want to see if there's maybe something over here, and if not, I'm just going to go ahead and do this. Remember, we can always teleport back. The reason I'm doing this like this is I want to see if maybe there's like a relic or like an off branch or something. In fact, the moment we see it come back, we're just going to teleport back. But let's just follow the cable. Nope, it's at the stela. Okay. And back. Perfect. Okay, now we wait for it to do its thing again. Or maybe we won't wait. Let's just not wait. Hey? So we can always hide here. Yeah, let's actually hide here, because I see a box, and I want to open said box. Oh, there it is. There it is. No. We're shielded by the wall. Oh, dear Lord. It can pass through stone? Come on, man. First off, we slept for like 10 hours. How did it not see us? I'm just saying. It's making that noise. Fine. Where are we? Good food, good water. Good. Right. It has become very dangerous on this island very quickly. That's the crazy thing. Huh? Uh-huh. Okay. Out of here. Right? Out of here. Come on. Good. Bring it back up here. Seriously, we went from nothing to, like, smoke monsters, moving, burning death rays. Whoops. Wow, everything makes noise and horrifies me in some way. Okay. This means that we can take a torch here. So, another keyhole. That's fine. Right. Okay, I just wanted to make sure that I remember the key to, like, quickly put this thing away. Whoa. We've got another crazy-looking temple. Right. The Artery of Heat. Okay, I don't need that music, guys. So I want to throw this out there. I really don't need that music right now. Looking around, I'm not seeing any lights flicker, which means I'm not seeing a smoke monster. Oh, man. I am super anxious now. Like, I thought this game was nice and simple and all about exploration, but no. It's all about terrifying me in new and mysterious ways. Okay, let's actually do this. I'm gonna go off the beaten path. I'm gonna check out what's over here. See what's by... Maybe we'll find this new campsite. This looks like a large area, right? So... Maybe there's going to be some nook and cranny. Nope, not so much nook and not so much cranny. That's fine. You know what I realized? We have, it has been a long time. Now, we've been, like, going camp to camp, but it's been a long time since we've had to, like, eat something, really, to survive. And that's probably because after the first island, first off, we had a lot of food that we just, hoarded. But also, like, these camps are pretty plentiful. Or plentiful enough that we don't need to dip into, like, our cans or our power food or energy food or alien food or anything. Okay. There we go. Okay, let's just quickly see what's up here. I mean, that's the central column area. We'll take a look at that in a second. This looks like a mechanism, right? That looks like wheels up there that rotate and probably something extends. Maybe. Maybe that's just an architectural feature. Okay, so another key. Wow. All right, so two keys now. Let's continue looking around. Nope. Go down here. Thank you. Okay, so more basalt columns. Cool. One. Two. Nope. If we can maybe hook around. I don't want to necessarily start switching out for my teleporter. Just could. Oh. Well, that's nice. I'm assuming this is a form of punishment. That can't be comfortable, and I don't think that's a. That looks like penance, right? That looks like punishment of some kind. Right. Nope. 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 Shh. Easy. 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 Oh. There we go. I mean, if we get stuck in here, it's time for teleporter. But I just want to see. In fact, there may be time for teleporter now. Okay. Good. That's good. Okay, so that's where we came in. Let's just go up here then. Good for food, good for water, 8 hours of sleep. I'm just checking because with all the jumping we're doing, you know, I'm concerned that maybe we're burning through a lot of our calories. But not so far. Okay, let's go this way, this way, this way, this way. Very cool, though. Easy. Easy. Now, there are definitely relics around. I mean, we saw the column, but... the pillar. But... Whoops, whoops. Easy, 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 easy. Shh, 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 shh. Seeing stuff down there that looks like that sort of kind of looks like human stuff. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do that. Right, right, good. And now we're gonna continue on from there because I didn't want to try and scale it down or try and make it down because I was concerned that I'd basically fall and like injure myself terribly. Okay, let's just quickly look over here. What is over here? This is what I saw. Right, and this looks like a pathway, these wheels. They look like they're marking something off. What do you got for me? Light crystal. This is the cold crystal. This isn't human stuff at all. This is just more of the same. I'm assuming this is kind of like a way out, maybe? No. It's just a way to get to a head. Okay. Alright, what do you got over here? One of you has to have a relic for me. I mean, I fail to believe. Ah! You don't have a thing, but you do have a key for me. Okay. One key, so we can technically open the door that we saw before we even got to this chamber or area or whatever you want to call it. Okay. What else? We got... No, we're not going to do that. Okay, well, that's a thing. let's see what else we got. Let's just explore this area a little bit and we'll call it, you know. Whoops. Sorry. That's on me. That's on me, guy. I'm sorry. Trying to figure out, you know, where to go and sort of how long to take and where to try and call it, but I kind of like this area. This area is really big and mysterious, and I understand that that pretty much describes almost everything in this game, but I mean, come on, right? Look at this. I think this is as good a place as any. We found a campsite with a bunch of stuff. Okay, let's just quickly look around. What else do we have? We have the key here, keyhole. Now, we have a key with us, but I want to look around the rest of this room, or this chamber, or this cavern, whatever you want to call it, and, you know, make a decision after we see everything. Right, okay. Meteor, asteroid, whatever. Resistant buff. Cool. Buffs received. Okay. Cool. Or very creepy, whichever. Okay, fine. Look. What's it say? Oh, it's actually pretty cold. Hold on. It's very cold. It's very hot, I mean. Because we're right next to the fire. May the Sky Ones care for you in death as they did in life. May your light guide your way through the darkness and lead you to the domain of the sky. It's a nice little burial ritual, except we all know that the Sky Ones were doing something terrible to their people. Okay, you know what? Like I said, this is as good a place as any to stop. There's plenty of food, plenty of water. Next time we come back, and there won't be as much of a gap, I guarantee. We will go and check out the rest of these areas. Now, we came in from around there, and we ended up here. But remember, there's at least two more keyholes. There's one in the chamber before we showed up. There's one on that side. There's one over here. And I'm assuming there's at least one more on the other side as well. Okay? So, if you guys enjoyed this, like, comment, subscribe, tell a friend. Lets me know that I'm doing something right. Lets me know that you guys want to see more of this stuff. If you have thoughts on the game, thoughts on this area, or anything we've seen thus far, or you just want to berate me for, you know, the long break that I took, which, like I said, I do apologize for, by all means, leave a comment. Everything's welcome, and in any case, I'll see you all next time. Better.